You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Scary? Blow off.
How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion?
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention! The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Check the yard.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. A report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving. Huh?
Something?
You're going down!
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up.
Assassin! Help! Flank him!
Thank you. Thank you!
Kill on his way out of the prison. I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
He won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
What was that? Smells like a dead...
I'll find you, you hagfish.
Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.